So they just call them the TCC walking trails, I guess. That's really windy. Sorry about that. I almost used the other mic, but I thought I'd be talking a bit. And the other mic would be better for the videos where I just want the background. My ASMR. I almost said HDMI. Well, I've never taken this entrance to there before, so I usually go in from a trail over there, but wanted to try something a little different. I was just surprised that the parking lot was open. Yeah, usually it's not. They got some more signage. And of course, someone had to tag it as well, right? Now they're saying, guess they really want people to stay on the main trail, but when I left, it was cloudy. And so I used a different ND filter. Thinking it wasn't going to be sunny, but oh well. Yeah, so much wind noise probably too, so hello. Now I was hoping I was pronouncing words like live life 8072, right, where there's no hoping is hoping. No matter where it is in a sentence, he doesn't have the ing sound. He can't pronounce the ing sound. No, I was hoping that I could catch some flowers that might be in bloom right now. But, you know, because this area has such different foliage than anything anywhere else I've been in this area, Puget Sound area. So I thought there might be a bunch of blossoms out here, but I'm not seeing anything significant anyway. Ah, well, here's some of the flowers. See if we can make it focus on it. Yeah, that's not bad. Not the flowers I would have expected. Focus on it or not? Looks like I just don't have enough area coverage for that. I need to find a better example, like maybe this one. Is it gonna do it? We'll see. A lot of glare, hard for me to tell. Wow, look at all the... Is that lichen? Look at all of that on these trees here. Creepy. There's the tennis courts over there. I want to see if on the maps, on Google Maps, it showed the tennis courts is being, I don't know, dilapidated. The run down, like, tr- trees were growing through the tennis courts. I want to see if it actually looks like that or not. Yeah, yeah, it is. Wow. Yep, trees just grew right over all of it, the whole thing. Looks like there's no, I don't see a way in there either, but Yeah, the maps didn't lie. It's really what it looked like. What is that? What kind of basket is that? Oh, it's one of those, chairs that you sit on the straps. They look like plaid. There was just a dead end there. There wasn't really anywhere for me to go. I don't think this really goes anywhere. Yeah, it just doesn't seem like that's, Let's go back a little ways then, shall we? Back to all of these, right? You know, I gotta be able to change some things on that. If this is right in front of me like this, there we go. Okay. Yeah, there are settings I can do for the autofocus. Make it more totally pinpointed the center, right? A small area. I often wondered what it'd look like if I went down really low on these spots and was traveling like this, right? I can't manage that for very long, so... Hello, what's this? What do we have here? Oh, nothing special. Oh, I've got the music from Commodore 64 game called Master of Magic going through my head. Is that a Rob Hubbard tune? But it's actually taken from a synth album from, what is it, 78? And they grabbed the main idea from it and elaborated on a song. I like the Commodore 64 version better. Can't remember the name of the original artist, though. These two trees here, this little section in here, always stands out to me whenever I come here. Whether there's anything really that special about it, but it always stands out for me. And I went that way last time. There's a trail that leads that way. But I'm going a different way, so there. And this leads into the water, as you can maybe see, or not. Yeah, I did think there'd be more flowers out in general, though. But, not so much. Trail that leads anywhere? It kind of looks like it. Let's see. kind of goes around here. Nothing special. Yeah, so it's called the TCC, again, it's called the TCC Walking Trail. And, I guess apparently I haven't been fully following the rules because I've been going, stay on main trails. And I haven't been exactly following that rule, but... They should, maybe I could, put an entry in Google Maps for TCC walking trails. So as it stands right now, there's no entry in the maps. Hello. Hi there.
Patty.
Hi there.
Patty, heel. There. Heel. Good girl.
Hey, have a great day.
Thank you.
These little bitty, can't see that there, hold on. Right in through here, there's all these little animal trails. Now you can't really tell there either, but you can tell when you're, like when you're going over here, here's another one. Little animal trails. Let's look. Yeah, I'd never been on this top of this hill. Not much to see right now, but I mean, it goes further this way, but I don't see many places that look interesting to go from here. And I see something down there that's okay. Little parts of a swampy area. We've got a an anthill right here. Probably can't see it worth shit, but it's not a huge anthill either. It got knocked down. I think some people vandalized it or something. But yeah, just some marshy water down there. So, Marsha. Oh, that would help if I fix that, wouldn't it? Yeah. It would. I don't think this is going to lead anywhere significant. Let's look, though. My curiosity has me. Let's check this out. Oh. Okay. Well, I don't want to mess with someone's place, so. can't see. No way you could see that. Yeah, another little, I don't know, it's like, I guess people could have tried to go through here and down and under and yeah, I don't. Oh. Yeah, maybe someone used to put a tent here. I don't know. Yeah, these signs are new. These signs are new. So maybe they had the area closed off for a while until they could get the signs installed, and maybe they cleared people out. I don't know, but. I'm glad they got it open now. Ah, more of these, right? Come on, zoom in on them. Oh, come on. You can do it. Maybe it can't. Let me try something here. Okay, I'll make it a small spot. There, now we're... Now we're cooking with Crisco, right? And I believe that this is 19th. Don't really need to go any further. You can see they've installed another sign. So that's cool. Well, you know. Pants. It's Pantifa. Okay. Hi. Wrong way, idiot. Wrong way. Still getting used to the using a different control. It's like, you know, with one control, if the numbers go up, the brightness goes down. Another control, it's the opposite. So, huh. I was tempted to go down this one. I'll go down this one, though. That about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.